it's a good choice. It's a great opening. Actually, Kirill is the master in this life. Kirill has played this many times. This is the opening of people who don't do any work on chess.
Okay,
you have a faith in your boys.
I don't know if my voice is helping, but...
The girls need to hurry up, they're down on the clock too.
Down the clock, yeah, they got inside 3:45.
They have no respondents.
They're in some time pressure.
Ivan feels that the women's team is panicking.
Critical moments, critical. Crucial energy. They need to make a decision. Time is passing. Time is passing. Come on, guys. Anastasia, I think you're
right now.
Yes, I see it too.
I'll have to do the rest.
to the 7. Attacking the rope, recruits. A lot of pressure on it. Victory.
Solid.
Solid chest. Check for the night. Come on!
Congratulations, champion Irene!
thanks for coming back to Gibraltar, and special thanks for being here with us tonight. How are you feeling?
Feeling great. I'm very looking forward to get my revenge on MPL because he beat me in the first round, so this is my chance to get my revenge on
him. You know that, Maxime, you worried?
I'm always worried.
He's always worried. He's always worried. Okay, it's going to be a fantastic last round. We've got a little surprise before we start the game. Alright? So, anyway, good luck. Good luck, all the girls. Good luck, boys. And we just ask you to take your seat. Want to say something special? Yes.
No, it's just the history of repeat. Some people enjoy watching it like, oh.
Oh, history repeats itself. That's
a good amount of trash talking. I love it. Stu, I have to ask you.
Yes.
So it's 1-1. That's our team. That's this team. What do you think? How are you feeling about this?
I think it's going to be, listen, we couldn't ask for better scenarios. 1-1, two great teams, beautiful people, great atmosphere, lots of spectators. I think it's fantastic. So whoever wins, it's going to be a great night.
Let's do this.
And Tammy, we're going to kick off the third game.
Yes, I think the boys are ready for this. Are you boys ready for this?
We were born ready.
Born ready.
Why did you talk,
Al? All right. I think so. We all ready over here? Okay, go.
Okay.
6. The clock's going down.
Thank you. Come to the ring, Mrs. Shirley Callahan.
once again for joining us tonight, and have you had a really good time?
I've enjoyed it, yes, very much.
Was it really close for me?
It was. Thank you so much for it.
Well, let's just have a quick listen, we'll get the photographs. This is for £1,000, Shirley, from us, from the chess players, to your children's charity.
Right, okay, this is because my little grandson died of this wonderful, stupid neuroblastoma thing, and we can't find any way out to cure it. And this is the only way, more money so that research is made. And let's hope that maybe next year we don't have to give anything because it's been found and no children are dying anymore of it. It's a horrible, horrible thing. Thank you so very much.
Thank you, Shirley, for your lovely words. Can we ask both teams to come forward for a new photo on the chessboard? Both teams, please.